guys, today I'm going to be telling you how to make a DIY paintbrush holder. So, let's get started. The materials you will be needing is a jar, some paintbrushes, and some filler beads I got from Michael's. Even though I put paintbrushes in here, you could put anything, such as pencils and makeup brushes. Step one for this DIY is take your jar, make sure there's no lid, and pour in the filler beads. Now put your paintbrushes inside. Thanks for watching, guys. Please comment, rate, and subscribe.